World, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And it looks like today's a mining day. So, there we go.
Orb drive active.
All right, what do we want? Let's get some plagioclase this time. Wouldn't have split it that way. So with these kind of things, you really have to think about like the training data. And I mean, even, I mean, this isn't an AI, so training data is a little bit less important since it's kind of just testing, I don't know, honesty, providing feedback. Like, I have the freedom to disagree because I am actually intelligent, unlike a learning algorithm. But, yeah, like with those. With those training examples, right? Like, who, where do those come from? You know? Who decides that those ones are correct? I mean, I've seen some that are obviously wrong, and maybe they just had the wrong like selection overlay for that set or something, right? But then you have others that are maybe more subtle or more questionable, like that last one, and it's like, well, who's to say that they're the ones that are right, not me, right? Like, I mean, they had somebody who, my understanding is they're working with some kind of lab, right? That this is actual, like, biological data that, needs sort of identification. So presumably they got a sample set from the lab where they had, some undergrad probably, going through and doing this. And maybe they suck at it. Which case, the training data would be crap. And, obviously that would have implications for their results. So yeah, anyway, something to think about there. Like, while I'm a firm believer in the scientific method, people are certainly fallible. So, well, that's why replication's so important, right? Oh yeah, but I feel like, you know, kind of my point there is that, you know, regarding anything AI or anything that's currently referred to as artificial intelligence or, you know, large learning models, like really, all they're really doing is reproducing the biases of whoever put together the data that's in the training set. I think that's an important thing for everybody to keep in mind. And one of the dangers of thinking about it as actual intelligence, because it isn't, you know, it has no ability to look at something and be like, "Well, that's wrong," or "That's, you know, questionable or contextual," right? It believes whatever it's told. And that's why it can never produce anything new, right? It can just remix stuff that was made by humans.
Warp drive active.
Nice chill day today.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Spend our points. Nice. Yeah. Claim that. Send that to the home station. All right. Well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.